Hey everybody, welcome to Miss Miller's Boujee Books. You might be asking yourself right now, what exactly is a bougie book? Am I supposed to know what that is right now? No, you're not, because I just made it up. So what a bougie book is it is a book where all you have to do is click play on this video. You don't have to hold the book. You don't have to open the book. You don't even have to flip those pages, because guess who's gonna do that for you? This girl right here. That's right. All you need to do is click play on this video and I will turn the pages for you. This was my way of trying to figure out how to get all of these awesome books that I have in my classroom into the hands of all of you. Because I know last year in my classroom, I got about 50 graphic novels at the beginning of the school year, and my third graders just absolutely started ripping through, and not like, right, they weren't ripping through, but they were ripping through one graphic novel, two graphic novels, three graphic novels. They'd come up to me and be like, Miss Miller, can you get the next book in this series? And I'd be like, of course I'm gonna get the next book in that series, because you just came up and asked me for it. So these books were amazing resources for the students in my class, and hello, graphic novels are just fun to read. So I was trying to figure out how I can still get those graphic novels out there to all of you, and the answer is Boujee Books. So I'm gonna be filming myself flipping those pages of the books. If I'm going too fast, what you can do is you can hit pause. And when you hit pause on the screen, it will freeze and you'll have as much time as you need to read all of that information before moving on to the next page. So then you can just click play again. I'll turn that page for you. You can hit pause, spend as much time looking at the details. Oh my gosh, my glasses. Looking at the details that are on the page. How did the illustrator draw that thing? How are the words and the illustrations connected? What are the illustrations telling you that maybe the words aren't telling you? You can hit pause and you can spend time looking at all of those different things and then hit play as soon as you're ready to read the next page. The next piece of advice that I have for you, and I'll make a video of this after I start uploading some Boujee books, but the next piece of advice I have for you is that if you're reading these Boujee books, well, basically any time that you're reading them and you're not reading from start to finish, what you're gonna wanna do is when you need to pause and take a break, when your reading block is over, whatever it is, you're gonna pay attention to the number at the bottom of the screen when you hit pause. You want to write down the minute and the seconds that you were reading at, because then the next time that you go to read that Boujee book, you can fast forward straight to that spot in the book. It's just like having a bookmark in your book. Obviously, it's a video, so we can't put a bookmark in it. But if you write down in your reading log, if you write down the number, what time it was, that will act as your bookmark. And then the next time, you can just go straight to that timestamp and you can start reading just like you would in a normal book. So I really hope that you enjoy these Boujee books. I am enjoying reading them and getting them out to you. So here we go. Here is our Boujee book, and go.